I specialize in working with sports medicine and specifically in sports recovery. The last 7 years or so, I've worked a lot with athletes, but everyone can definitely benefit from this work I do. I really want to target to all students because massage therapy is not necessarily a luxury. I know it's been viewed as a luxury for a lot of people, but with the amount of things that we deal with, it really takes a toll on us. So my goal is to provide an affordable service that everyone can access. I actually started in BYU Provo about 10 years ago. I was on a track and field scholarship there studying sports medicine. When there's too many conflicts with the sports medicine program and being on the track team, I actually made a decision to leave and I went to massage therapy school. I was in school there for about a year and then I graduated and then moved home and just started my own practice and bounced around from doctors to physical therapists. I kept thinking that I needed to go back to Provo to kind of finish what I started, and kind of had this feeling in my heart that I needed to finish school. I kind of randomly found myself here in Hawaii about a year ago and had an awesome experience actually in the temple, kind of confirming that I was going to be here. So I spent my whole week applying for school. I met with the director of admissions and found out that I got in. So I actually dropped my practice and everything in California that I had been working with to basically follow the prompting that I needed to finish school and finish my education. I've had this vision for a long time, and there was a period in my life where I didn't think I was going to be able to come back to school. And as a true entrepreneur, I've been through my failures and my defeats, and those hardships have made me who I am today. And I just want to teach people just how to smile and how to be happy. And in 2 Nephi chapter 9, verse 39, the end of it says, to be spiritually minded is life eternal, and the acronym is SMILE. My advice is just to not give up and to keep smiling.